part-time jobs. That's the only time I really had.
I've been working all damn day for about like 2 weeks straight. My boss is a fucking bitch. Matter of fact, you could tell that hoe I fucking quit. I just got a dollar for a raise. What the fuck is this? I can make more money on the train doing fucking flips. Barely got enough to go and break, eat some fucking chips. And you always wonder why I'm late for my fucking shift. I don't smile enough, I know. My shirt's never tucked, I know. You should write me up, I don't give a fuck about emails, about retail. When I'm not at work and I'm not clocked in, you can spare me them details. Don't care about your point of sale, I'ma be a rapper. Give me a year and I'ma be on, beyond. See the sign, yup, neon, neon. Don't believe me, nigga, don't believe me. So many people, I'ma shit and pee on. Folded shirts is not my dream, I don't know who you were kidding. How about you suck my dick? Call that my new position, I swear.
You'd have all these people move to New York to chase all their dreams and get so caught up and just settle for like some management position. But me, I always thought, fuck that.
I was searching for a place that I can go, place where I ain't gotta feel no pain no more, pain no more. Hit the red eye in the morning, DK no, DK no. Leave that stressful shit behind and save your soul, save your soul. Hope I don't run out of memories. Play metal, get solid for hours. Left animal crackers on couches, but catch up all over my outfit. We live for directors, deposits. I hope I don't run out of Hennessy, cause the liquor eliminates problems. Wait till I'm numb and the past is forgotten. Swimming my thoughts and I drown in my conscience till I'm out of options. From second guessing, I'm an actress. Waiting for something better really happen. Instead of giving out the good, you know the universe is magnet. Try to organize the madness. Only let them more reactions. Only let them my distractions. Only let them my disaster. Here's exactly what happened. Oh boy, man, I thought my world ended when she told us about a sickness. Start to question my existence. I was praying for remission, but what kind of example would she be setting for her children? Man, I wouldn't have my mama if she ever thought of quitting. Glad she didn't.